Stir in the milk. Stir it any further. Salt. Vanilla. Vegetable oil. Okay, these are low-fat oatmeal cookies, which have a cup of oats, one and a quarter cup of flour, 1.5 teaspoons of cinnamon, 1.5 teaspoons of baking soda, 1/4 teaspoon salt, 2 tablespoons of vegetable oil, 1/3 cup of maple syrup, 1 teaspoon of vanilla, and 1 large egg. This is after the dough was chilled for 20 minutes. Remember, this is a low sugar cookie.